I chose to attend the course here in IRCAD because I have been here already 2 years ago to do a different course, and I would love to do a thoracoscopic course, and this is, I think it's the best place to learn and to practice.
The reason for that is not just the scientific gathering. Look, today here we've got Raja, we've got Jean-Marc, we've got Marian, we've got Professor Gosso, a lot of big names. Where do you find this gathering in the world? It's very, very unique.
It's a very strong faculty. I see all the names that I've studied before in papers. They are all here, and they're sharing their experience and their tricks for us to take the experience a little bit further and make it easier for us. It's very good.
It brings a lot in terms of knowledge. I learn a lot from all the experts, and also I learn a lot from the questions from the audience.
Yeah, everybody's very friendly, so it's no problem with talking about anything you like.
People come here, they travel especially for this experience, and I'm loving it. The level of discussion is really high.
I think it's all about being open-minded to teach the next generation of surgeons.
Science is about differences. I don't think any of these experts do anything the same way. They all do it differently. They all have got their own views on the evidence. But we agree to disagree sometimes.
Always, always. I think surgeons are very competitive, and this is what keeps us improving all the time, is the competition, I see. But in a gentleman way, of course.
It's good to see different points of view, different way of working, and it's really a good opportunity to see different kinds of knowledge and the way they work.
I think it's good to know what other people do so that you can choose for yourself what you want to do. IRCAD in a few words.
Experience, knowledge.
Top-notch technology.
You will learn much more than what you are expecting.